the whole purpose of research when investing in real estate property is to be used. You know, we must know what it is that we're investing in, what market we're playing in. And even more so when we identify our market, that research matters. We don't just sit there and gather the requirements. You know, I majored in computer science, and the process of software engineering starts with gathering the requirements. That is the most important step, because that will be the basis and the blueprint that will structure everything else. It's even more important than testing the software or testing the project or the engineering. You must know the requirements. You must know the research and apply that into the investment. And then by applying that research, we can be assured that the investment will be a success.